to this lecture video. In this video, I am going to explain oscillations and waves under which shock waves. So here, let us discuss the following points. So the points that we are going to discuss here is Mach number, acoustic wave, ultrasonic waves, subsonic waves, and supersonic waves. Now let us look at the first point, that is Mach number. So Mach number, if you look at, is defined as the ratio of the speed of the object to the speed of sound in the given medium. That is, Mach number is equal to object speed to the speed of sound in the same media. So when we look at speed of sound, which is given by A is equal to square root of mu RT, where mu is the ratio of specific heats and R is the specific gas constant. So now the next point that we are going to discuss here is acoustic wave. Acoustic wave is nothing but a simple sound wave. It moves with the same speed of sound, that is of about say 333 meter per second. Sound waves are having frequencies ranges from 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz, and the amplitude of acoustic wave is observed to be very small. So sound acoustic waves are nothing but sound waves, and their amplitude is observed to be very small. They travels with a speed of about 333 meters per second, and their frequencies are ranges from 20 to 20,000 hertz. So this is what about acoustic waves. And when we look at the Mach number for acoustic wave, since their speed is equal to speed of sound, when we calculate Mach number, the value becomes 1. So Mach number is equal to 1 for acoustic waves. Next, ultrasonic waves. Ultrasonic waves are pressure waves having frequencies ranges from, that is, beyond 20,000 hertz. So here the frequency of ultrasonic waves are more than that of 20,000 hertz. And the ultrasonic waves are travels with the same speed of sound, and the amplitude of ultrasonic wave is observed to be small. And if we calculate the Mach number for ultrasonic wave, it will becomes equal to 1. Next, the subsonic waves. If the speed of mechanical wave is lesser than that of sound, then such a speed is referred to as subsonic, and the wave is considered as subsonic wave. All subsonic waves are having Mach number less than 1. And for a body moving with the subsonic speed, the sound emitted by it manages to move away from it. So this is what the observation made in case of subsonic waves. So all the vehicles that are traveling on the road are moves with the subsonic speed, and their Mach number is less than 1. So here you can look at in this picture a vehicle which is moving with speed less than the speed of sound. That's why the sound waves produced by it is moving away from it or moving ahead of it. That's what you can look at in this diagram. The next one is supersonic waves. Supersonic waves are mechanical waves which travels with speed greater than that of sound, that is, for which the Mach number is found to be greater than 1. A body with a supersonic speed zooms ahead by appearing as it is won't sound curtain, leaving behind a series of expanding sound waves with their centers displaced continuously along its trajectory. Supersonic waves are mechanical waves that travels with speed greater than that of sound. That is, the speeds for which the Mach number is greater than 1. Fighter planes can fly with supersonic speed. Amplitude of supersonic waves will be very high, and it affects the media in which it is traveling. Now you can look at in this picture, a vehicle is moves with a supersonic speed. Whatever the sound waves produced by it is lagging behind it. So that's what the observation made here. Now let us look at the problem. The distance between the two pressure sensors in a shock tube is 100 mm. The time taken by a shock wave to travel this distance is 200 microseconds. If the velocity of sound under the same condition is 340 meters per second, find the Mach number of the shock wave. So here the value x is given as 100 mm or 100 into 10 to the power of minus 3 meter, and time is given as 200 microsecond or 200 into 10 to the power of minus 6 second, and the velocity of sound wave is 340 meter per second. So what is Mach number? So here v is, that is the velocity, is given by distance covered by time, and Mach number is nothing but v by a, that is velocity of shock wave divided by velocity of sound. And further m is nothing but x by a into t. So substitute all the values here, that is the value of x, that is 100 into 10 to the power of minus 3 divided by 340 into 200 into 10 to the power of minus 6. On simplification, the value of Mach number m is equal to 1.471. In a ready shock tube, it was found that the time taken to travel between the two sensors is 195 microseconds. If the distance between the two sensors is 100 mm, find the Mach number. So here x is given as 100 mm and t is given as 195 microseconds. And as usual, we can calculate the velocity of shock wave as x by t, that is equal to 100 into 10 to the power of minus 3 by 195 into 10 to the power of minus 6. So on calculation, the velocity is found to be 512.8 meter per second. Then Mach number is given by Vs by A, where A is nothing but velocity of sound in the given media. If A is not given, just you have to write M is equal to Vs by A. That's all. Find the frequency of oscillations of a free particle executing simple harmonic motion of amplitude 0.35 meter if the velocity, that is maximum velocity it can attain, is 220 meter per second. Here the value of A is 0.35 meter and V max is equal to 220 meter per second. So here we have to calculate the frequency, that is mu. We know that omega is equal to V, that is mu max by A, and omega is equal to 2 pi mu, such that V is equal to mu max by 2 pi A. By substituting the value of mu max and the value of A, that is 220 by 2 pi into 0.35, on simplification we will get, that is the value of mu as 100.04 hertz, which is equal to 100 hertz. Now let us look at the problem number 2. Find the displacement at the end of 3 seconds and also the amplitude of oscillations of a body executing simple harmonic motion in a straight line if its period is 10 seconds and if its velocity is 1 meter per second at the time 2 seconds after crossing the equilibrium position. Assume that there are no resistive forces. Here the given data is t is equal to 10 seconds and v is equal to 1 meter per second and t is considered as 2 seconds, and here we have to calculate the value of A at t is equal to 3 seconds. and using the formula, that is mu is equal to a omega cos omega t, so omega is equal to 2 pi by t, we get a is equal to mu t by 2 pi cos 2 pi t by t. So on simplification, we will get the value of a as 5.15 meter. Also, the value of x is equal to a sin omega t, that is equal to a sin 2 pi t by t. So on simplification, we will get the value of x as 4.898 meter.